Hello everyone, I got something here for you. If you want to connect ChatGPT to the internet, then use this code right in the description, and you can conduct internet searches with ChatGPT without having that annoying, oh, I can't connect, or I'm not connected. Just use this and it'll be in the description. Boom. Nice. Short and sweet.